Hey, I'm back, and this is tutorial number two, how to do the easy breezy air dry beach wave. So with this beach wave tutorial, we're not going to be using any hair dryers because one, I realize that with hair dryers, it's not the most sustainable option. And two, sometimes when you blow dry hair, it's going to cause a lot of frazzled ends and it's not cute. And three, I have to admit that because my hair is layered, it's gonna be trickier to use a flat iron, and sometimes with super short layers and flat irons, it's just not the best combination right now. So with this tutorial, I have to say that it's honestly gonna be so easy for you, as it's gonna save you a lot of time and it's not gonna use a lot of energy from your hands. So I have two very special tools that is honestly all you ever need. So the first foundation that we need is Kristin Ess's Sea Salt Air Dry Spray. And what this does is that it basically allows you to dry your hair without any use of the hair dryer. So we have product number two here, which is the Dry Finish Texturizing Working Spray. And I love this hairspray because it makes my hair look like I have so much volume. And I just say that I bought this because Bumble and Bumble does not ship their Airspun Texturizing Spray to Singapore. So I have to say is a really, really good dupe. So let's get started. So what you need to do here is just shake the bottle in all directions and start spraying. So first things first, you really wanna spray your bangs as per usual and just let it dry here, because when you let the mist go off, it's just gonna drop it. And again, grab your hair by sections. Ta-da! It's gonna look a little slimy right now, but that's what happens when you do the first step. I'll be back. So what you need during this intermediate to final process is that you have to start spraying your hair right now. Shake it all in different directions. So you need to start massaging the products in. And I know that with sea salt sprays, they tend to get really sticky. And especially if you live in humid climates like Singapore, the stickiness is not really fun to deal with. Still keep on massaging it. And with my hair right now, what you're seeing is kind of this wet look effect, which I think is really sexy. And it's honestly one of my favorite styles of hair to do. As you can see right here, the product is really working wonders on all the layers. It's seriously the best in town. I really can't say otherwise. I've had other beach sprays in the past, and honestly, it's really not that fun, as the entire texture left my hair feeling really, really crunchy, and it's not sexy at all. As you can see here, you can see all the layers falling in the right places. And when you try out a product like Kristin Ess's, you really have to go easy on it, as too much can make your hair look feel really crunchy and sticky. And this is honestly the right amount that makes your hair still feel really, really soft. If you really want to show off the mullet cut, you could basically tuck in your hair behind the ears, as Miley Cyrus does. And ta-da! Simple, easy breezy, mullet done for you. Thanks for watching.